would it be a sin? Oh, if I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
I knew I could do things alone, but when I met you, you made me realize what I was missing.
Take my call.
For the past 10 years, God had made some real testaments in my life, and you're one of them. And here are some of the favorite things about that I love about you. Your heart is so pure and kind. You always put Kayla and I first.
No matter
how you love our little Baba so much. And of course, I know the feeling is mutual. When you always find ways to make sure that no matter how busy our life, we regularly have time with each other, and of course, my favorite part is our bi-weekly dates by Shetty. Jay Shetty's advice. I love how you always take care of Kayla and I, where sometimes you even seem to even connect with her and understand her better than me, and I'm grateful for that. The love and affection you give to your family, especially when you call your mom, Mommy. I think it's so sweet. The way you look at me when I'm laughing, your eyes lets me know how much my happiness means so much to you. I hope I do the same for you. How you adopted my crazy family, but of course, the spending time and having fun with my family and friends. Even finding your brother from another mother, Nico. Your random just because flowers when you open my car door most times. The way you hold my hands and kiss my forehead. These are some of the many things that you do to me and still gives me butterflies in my stomach. Even after 10 years. The past few years have been quite interesting, but all I want to say is how proud I am to you. You make me the happiest girl in the world, and I will do everything in my power to make sure that I do the same for you. I promise to love you unconditionally, especially when I hate you. I promise to take care of you and be with you in good days, but especially in bad days. With that said, I am nothing but grateful to be your friend, your love, your other half, and I can't wait to be your wife. I love you.
So we've been through so much these last 10 years, and I always knew that no matter what is going on, you will be there to support me, and you have always been there. You are the most caring person I know. You are the bravest person I know. From being the only one who would show up to your facility to take care of patients during COVID, to watching you raise Kayla to be the amazing woman she is today. I am amazed. I will do anything for you, and I know you will do anything for me. Kahit ano para sayo ganda. Anything for you, beautiful. Making it here to this point in my life, being able to marry you, is my single biggest accomplishment. Today, as I stand before you, I make these promises to you. Just a little bit. I promise to be unwavering and dedicated to you, just as we have been to each other for 10 years now. I promise to be the best husband, friend, and confidant I can be, listening and understanding and loving you with my whole heart. I promise to continue to consider turning off the air conditioning occasionally in the summer, even if it is 110 degrees outside. I promise that in the winter, I will always turn on the heater in the morning when I wake up before you. I promise to stand by your side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, for the rest of our days, knowing that together we are stronger. Christine, you are the love of my life, and I'm truly blessed to have been able to call you my girlfriend, fiance, and in a few moments my wife. With all my heart, I will take you as my wife today and forever.
Excellent. Do you have the rings?
Take my call.
Thank you, Baba.
I, Nate. Take you, Christine.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward. For better and for worse. For richer and for poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death. Christine, please place the ring on Nate's ring, the left ring finger, hold it and repeat after me. I, Christine.
Take you, Nate.
To be my husband. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better and for worse. For richer and for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until we are parted by death. Now that Nate and Christine have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the giving and receiving of a ring, I am overjoyed to pronounce that they are husband and wife. Nate, you may kiss your bride. It is my absolute privilege and pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nate and Christine Janella.
I've gone much too far for you not to say that I've got to throw my cares away. I have picked out a perfect come true.
Congratulations to you and Nate.
I love you.
Wish you luck.
A new weight, once of you have been dreaming. And the sentiment has come from too far away for you to say come. Like some other day, you know you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true?
All your happy occasions, or if you need us, call us anytime, and we'll be there for you. Okay, love you guys, love you.
All the joy, all the love. To discover, I've gone much too far for me now to find the love that I've sought can never be mine. You know you don't believe that they do come true. And I look at you, and maybe to it feel would believe.
Congratulations.
Thank you.